So in this problem, we are going to take a simple pendulum that we're going to model as just a block of wood.